I'm going to show you how Bhutanese government 13 machine, model SP-30, works and how this power gets fitted on the power automatically. The machine has a speed of 150 spark per minute.
In this machine, we can fix a spout from minimum 18 mm to maximum 300 mm in the width. The machine can handle the length of the pouch is minimum 140 mm to maximum 340 mm in the length. We can fix this for 20 degree angles and 90 degree angles. We also have online inspection system in the machine. We have two cameras on the top and the second on the bottom. The inspection system checks the position of the spout insert. If the position of the spout is not correct, then the machine takes out the pouches automatically and it goes in the rejected bin. By using the spout insert system, we can now promote more product which is packed in plastic bottle or glass bottle as supported pouches use less natural resource than the glass bottle or the plastic bottle.